Xylophone here with heroes. Elemental heroes versus destiny heroes. Take a guess who's going to win this match. Mario has his destiny heroes here, ready to go up against my much work put into. Totally didn't just take a couple cards out of it before this duel. It's a perfect elemental hero deck. You're going to get wrecked, okay?
That's the thing. Before, you would definitely say, like, regular elemental heroes with, like, the mass support was the best version of heroes.
Destiny heroes, man, they've been moving up lately, man. They've been being competitive, even.
Yeah.
Like, really competitive.
Yeah,
I don't know
what
the actual meta is, so I don't want to throw any meta or rogue words around, but geez, they've been something. All right.
They've been better. Like, they're on par with your, and you say it's a high middle tier Black Wings deck.
Yeah. Let's see, what are we going to go for? Well, what do I have here? Let's see. So there's that. Let's see. So it's either going to be Vion or Shadow Mist. And it can't be Vion. So let's grab Shadow Mist. I could get Stratos. Yeah, I haven't played this deck in a really long time, guys. My apologies. But yeah. Let's just do a little bit of Shadow Mist. And then see what I can make out of that. Don't know if it's the best thing to just explode on you right now. But Polymerization!
Oh, that's I can tell you didn't put much work into it when you have regular Poly in there.
What do you mean, regular Poly is a great card? I stand by it all the time, don't I?
There's specific hero Polys now.
Oh, is there? Nice.
Yeah.
Let's see. So that's not going to be great. This is probably... Oh, no, that would need to be that. Alright, we're just going to start off real small and boring then. Because that... You know... We'll go for that. Jeez, this deck is not competitive. It's going to be a mess. And then we'll add to my hand by Vion. Yeah, because Strauss is only special summon, right? No, normal summon too. Yeah, let's... No, I already just did Shadow Mist. So let's get Stratos into my hand. Sure. Yeah, like this deck was made long before Stratos came back. Oh yeah, I still have a normal summon. Sure, Stratos, come on out. Then we can do a little bit of that. And what are we going to do? We are going to add to my hand... Vion, sure. Oh man, I am going to just walk all over you today. And do I leave this here? Sure, I can. I don't want this stupid card. I don't have anything to bounce off it with. Could go into the Link Monster now, but I don't think it's the right time, so let's end. Definitely don't want to try overextending with a deck you barely know. Ooh, Mario went quiet. Oh, he's muted.
Didn't notice. I set up my push to mute because I've been doing more live streams, and I keep hitting it by accident.
Gotta be careful with them buttons.
Yeah.
Oh, Stratos. Hey, buddy.
Yeah, I was gonna say I'm gonna do something similar. I was saying something like Elemental Hero Guy, I have not seen that card in so long, and I didn't know you didn't hear it. I thought you were just straight out ignoring me.
Well I usually do, in fairness, so you know.
Oh.
Oh gosh, I'm gonna have a hard time out here.
Well, you'll be happy to know that I did sort of start off with a meh hand. That's something I've been trying to fix. Because, honestly, there's been a downside to the new Link Monster that I found out. If you remember when I told you. It acts like a part of duality. If I special summon any other monster isn't Destiny Hero, I can't use it.
Yep.
So, I can only play Destiny Hero, so I'm trying to find a right
here by himself, yeah.
Mm-hmm. So I have to be careful on that.
Alright, let's see what
but
I can
But I did
get.
Set up for next turn,
Ooh, Hero Call, sweet. I can probably dig for a play here. What it's going to be, I have
Heroes
no idea.
Call. Emergency call.
Yeah. So let's grab... How do you special summon Vion with these types of decks? Shadow Mist.
Oh, you either use Solid Man, which allows you to special summon another hero from your hand.
Mm-hmm.
Or you use like a Monster Reborn or some kind of recovery card that says you special summon it from the grave to the field.
Yeah, I don't think this deck is very good. I don't have any Solid Mans in here.
Yeah, or if you have like a hero lives, you special summon him using that by paying half your life. Yeah, but you can only activate that when you have no monsters.
Yeah, well, let's just grab this in hopes for later that I can get something for it. Not that I have anything right now. And let's normal summon Vion. And with that...
That's another thing you can do, though. Shadow Mist, sending it to the grave allows you to get
exactly.
Change spell.
So that's what we're going to do here. And I thought that just let me search. Well, whatever it is. It's definitely what I'm sending to grave.
And
we'll use that. And off that, I get... Yeah, it just gets the monsters, not the change spells.
Yeah, searching. That I remember this because the Vion and Shadow Mist was the key thing for my old Rainbow
Mist. Yeah,
Mist
I guess
deck,
the play would be to get Solid Man off of your Shadow Mist, and then you can use the Solid Man.
Solid Man, to, and then you use Shadow Mist effect to get a change spell that you allow either Gale into an Earth Elemental Hero or a Dark One, most likely Dark Law. And later on, you would either bring back Shadow Mist using one of the other hero's effects or using like a monster
right when he's fusion summoned. That is rough. Oh, yeah, what's his activation? Once per turn, banish something and add a poly. Sweet. Let's get you out of here, buddy.
Yeah, Vion was created just to help out the original fusion support.
Yeah, okay, so we're going to be fine on that aspect. And now we can go for...
Oh, I know you can't poly right now until you get rid of
that
one.
Yeah, I'm looking at my link options. So I could go for this.
Honestly, if you have them, I would go into Wonder Driver if you can special summon again this turn.
I can.
So if you can special summon
this.
Yep.
I was going to go into the rank 3 guy, but Wonder Driver has that
recovery for the... Yeah. You can get back a change or polymerization back.
Yeah. So I'm going to go with the poly. And what can I go for now? We could do that. We could do that. Ooh, I kind of like that piece. Yeah, let's do Nova Master. You don't see him around. And then that can... Oh, yeah, we didn't want to use that up. Oh, well.
Nova Master, and then I'll let you get back your poly.
Sure. Very good.
The only issue is... Where are you gonna put him?
What do you mean?
You only have one link zone on your side. Would you have to fuse your Nova Master again?
Yeah, let's try this out.
There you go.
And now, I don't really have anything to do with Poly, but I do have a Miracle Fusion.
That's a good shout. That allows you to fuse in the grave.
Yep, so let's go for Escurido, because that's the only thing I can do right now. Let's use our Dark Monster, and... I guess you. Yay, I got things. Okay. And now we poly again. Nah, I'm just going to battle before I mess up. So Nova Master gets the monster kill so I can get a draw.
Okay, so I'm just going to tell you this now.
Sure.
I'm not going to do it, but I have a Storming Mirror Force.
Ooh, brutal.
But I want to see if I can overcome this field with Destiny Heroes. So I'm going to, even though I could basically just... say forget what you just did.
Yeah, so I guess we're like talking elemental heroes like the old-fashioned sense with a couple of bits mixed in. I didn't do horrible here, but yeah, okay, you really got to overcome.
Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can overcome with the Destiny Heroes, because this is like
that does piercing.
This is like overcoming their old enemies kind of style.
Yeah, all right, and we'll pop a future fusion.
Okay. Yeah, because you do have that one zone left for Decimator. Okay, so I'm gonna activate Fusion Destiny.
Cool.
I'm gonna choose my Destiny and Dragoon by sending these two away to go into him.
There.
Then I'm going to normal summon Drill Dark using Drill Dark.
Okay.
To special summon my draw guy.
Hey.
Draw guy's effect.
Yep.
Letting us both draw a card. Okay.
Ooh, more fusion.
Then, going to activate my D tactics.
Very good.
Now, I could... This is the issue. So, you see how I brought out Destiny and Dragoon? He doesn't technically count as a Destiny hero.
Yeah, true.
So the Decimator guy cannot be, Cross guy cannot be used that to his fullest effect.
Definitely.
But, okay. That's right, I can only special summon Destiny heroes after this. So let's see.
Make them count.
Yep. What I'm gonna do is do this.
Yeah, it takes out one threat, right?
Mm-hmm.
Ow. Weakens everybody else up, nice.
Mm-hmm. And...
Okay, no battle phase, so I'm probably not dead, unless you switch them out for something else big.
No, I can't. That's a little That's what I was trying to look at. Because Cross Sky can't activate as a full effect, or else I would.
Exactly.
But I am confident in the field I have right now.
Alright. Alright, what am I gonna mess with this poly card? What's left? I don't know. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
That sounds fun. We're gonna select Absolute Zero. And, of course, Bubble Man goes to the grave. And really kind of got all my fusions already, so we don't need Blaze Man.
I'm gonna activate my D tactics, which all increases right. All my Destiny hero all my hero monsters. Wonder if I can activate both of them.
Give it a shot.
Well, that increases all my Destiny heroes by 400.
Okay. I'm gonna go for a little bit of this. Jeez, don't have much left.
You already used your Stratos, so there goes your spell destruction that you could possibly have done.
Uh-huh. Yeah, because we know there's still that one thing there.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I got Wild Heart, unaffected by traps. Not gonna be enough, but...
No, if I didn't, wasn't just powered up, possibly, but...
Yeah. Let's see. Which of these guys have an answer for you? And a chain spell. Yeah, I haven't gotten any of my chain spells.
You have Utopia in the deck.
No.
Dang, that would have been a good shout if you could special summon.
This deck just has all the elemental hero mix-ups.
You know what I'll do for you, Zylo? I'll see if I can make a proper hero deck for you. A proper elemental hero mass hero deck.
Darn it, has to be mass changed as well. Alright, what about this guy? Must be some... Darn it! Man. Yeah, this deck...
Not loving this... Yeah. You know heroes a little bit more than you do.
That's the thing, it's an elemental hero deck. It's not a mass hero deck, so it doesn't focus as much on that.
Mm-hmm.
So... Alright, here's what we're gonna do. I still got you. I'm gonna summon Wildheart, right?
Mm-hmm.
Then we're gonna go for an attack. We're gonna use Wildheart, and we're gonna attack the Destiny and Dragoon. Honest.
Okay.
Come at me, bro.
Nice. So, that's the one thing I've been... to put in my deck, actually. Honest, Neil.
Yeah. It's just good because it's honest. You know? This is what it is.
Yeah.
Alright. So, yeah, you had a little bit of a rougher start, so that's probably why I was able to pull out the win there. But
and I didn't activate my assault, my Storming Mirror Force because I wanted to see if I can overcome.
The same end result would have been there, but...
No, I wouldn't have taken out all that damage.
Yeah, but I would have actually put out a tougher monster afterwards instead of just doing that, and I would have had an honest to back it up.
I guess we'll see on that later. Mm-hmm. Anyway, activate Reinforcements of the Army, which will allow me to grab any hero.
Supposition.
Drill Dark.
Mm-hmm. Hey, I got a mass changed.
Then I'll normal summon my Armageddon Knight. Using Armageddon Knight, I'll send to the grave my Malicious. Malicious's effect. You remember they nerfed Malicious by only allowing two in the deck now,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, it does nerf it pretty badly.
Mm-hmm. So doing that, then using both of them, I'll bring out Cross Guy. Cross Guy will allow me to get back the Malicious.
Yeah, Cross Guy's so good because he just has to be two warriors, so you can move Armageddon plays like that.
The only one I'm not allowed to use is the other one,
Yeah, but that's still good.
Dark Greffer. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and Armageddon Knight was limited to one as well.
Yeah. Okay, so using these two... Actually, I'm going to use Cross Guy's effect to send away Malicious again.
Okay.
To add to my hand. I already normal summoned, so let's see who I can get for later. Yeah. Actually, yeah. Dynatag.
Aw, I remember hating that guy.
Yeah.
I forget he was what actually he does, one... but I remember hating him.
Yeah, he was one of the key reasons why I was able to beat your Black Wings deck. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Alright, what do I got here? Bubble Man, sweet. Okay.
Controlling all monsters, you can special summon him. That is Bubble Man, right?
Let's see.
Like, I haven't played
a regular if he's the only card in my hand, I think. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I can facilitate that, though.
Yeah, I thought he was the Cyber Dragon.
Nah. Alright, so we're going to pop Skyscraper. We're going to set. Usually don't want a hand bereft of monsters in this, but hey. No, I can Bubble Man. Alright, so what are our possible options here? Oh man, can't do any of that? Okay. If I go into Wonder Driver, I think I have a play. So let's do it. I think I can. Shadow Mist goes off. That'll add to my hand. Honestly, I don't know what I want, so let's grab Honest. And then I have a Monster Reborn, so I can do this.
Alright.
Shadow Mist.
Then you get Shadow Mist back, which allows you to get a change spell.
Yep. And does that let me get anything? Yeah, Wonder Driver, I didn't have anything to get. Wait, what? Did that not go off?
Wonder Driver doesn't allow you to get anything because you have nothing in your graveyard.
Yeah, I thought Shadow Mist was going
to
go off. Can I only use one effect per turn?
Yes.
Oh, I can. Yikes. Okay.
That's the limiting effect. That's why he's not overly broken or not limited. Because
yeah,
imagine this.
I can't remember that now.
Yeah. Imagine getting out Dark Claw and then getting another hero to your hand.
Let's get Decimator out here then. Still might have a play.
Power.
And Miracle Fusion. And well, we can just go for a nice Absolute Zero.
Just in case.
Yeah, good little backup plan. I was so excited to get Absolute Zero and have that sent back, because no matter how it leaves the field, its effect goes off.
Yeah.
So yeah.
The only way I found there's only one way of getting him off without activating his effect, and that's by taking control of him, like equipping him to another monster or Silent Honor Arc.
Okay, let's try to play around like this. Battle. Okay, I was wondering on that delay, like, is it not going to let me?
That's the game, Xylo, that's not me.
Sure. You're sitting on, you have four Solemns in your hand.
Ow. Activate Destiny Signal!
Hey.
And Destiny Signal!
Hey!
Double Destiny Signal.
Nice.
I would special summon Draw Guy right now, but right now he's not the best option against you.
Yeah, because you can't really
because
combo.
You will get that. You will get the
attack.
Extra draw.
Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. Would.
Mm-hmm. I think I'll bring out this guy first, because there we go. And let's see who else. Yeah, Dreamer, come to the field.
Oh, that's how that one works. So cute.
And then activating Decider.
What's he doing?
There we go. Oh, during the end phase of your turn, I can add a hero to my hand.
Oh, nice. Let's just go for the damage here and hit Dreamer just so we can showcase some piercing.
Mm-hmm. Well, Dying Attack.
Ah, yeah. Nice. Okay. And yeah, we're stuck out here. Nothing else to do.
Mm-hmm. This allows me to get a Destiny Hero back from the grave to my hand. And let's put, you know what? Let's just put Cross Guy back in the extra deck.
Sure, yeah. Can always use another one of them.
Jeez.
Oh, this. Okay.
It was the same card. Oh well, I was waiting on this play anyway. Draw Dark, allows me to special summon. Draw Guy, which allows us both to draw one card.
Okay.
Ooh, okay.
Would have been nice earlier with that poly, but it's fine. I would have been able to use that and my Miracle Fusion for things, but that's okay.
Yeah. All right. So using both Drill Dark and Draw Guy, I'll bring out Cross Guy. Cross Guy. Mm-hmm. Cross Guy is going to let me special summon from the grave. I wish I could activate Draw Guy more than once per turn. But you know.
Mm-hmm.
Who do I bring out? Yeah, I guess just Malicious again.
Okay. Yeah. Not gonna lie, I'm just sitting on this mask change waiting for what the right time to activate it is. But like, it's not a, definitely not Dark Law time, because like that would switch out Decimator, and I kind of, if I can keep Decimator, great.
Mm-hmm.
Just because he does enable so many other plays. But this might be biting me for all I know.
Yeah.
Like, if I had done it much earlier in this play, then yeah, it would have been great, but I didn't know. I wasn't thinking of it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because I'm looking at my Absolute Zero, like, oh, no mass change can do anything about that. Let's see. Actually, I do have a water mask hero.
Okay, using those two. Okay. Who do I bring out? You can only use each effect of... Okay, I've used both effects across guys, so bringing out another one isn't the answer.
Actually, this might be a sick combo. I might be good at Yu-Gi-Oh, Mario. I'm accidentally good.
Accidentally, yeah. But I'm just going to do this.
All right.
Because I have more heroes in the grave.
Yes, you do. What else you got?
Just going to destroy your Decimator. Go ahead, mass change it away.
No.
Of course. Oh!
Oh, wait, what? Oh, okay. I saw him gain by like 200, but that was just because a hero hit the grave. Oh, man.
I didn't... Was that because of draw guy that you drew him?
No, I searched the Honest Neos earlier in the game.
I forgot about that. I was focused too much on my own stuff. Like, yeah. Worried about how to get my own stuff out.
Boom. Alright, mm-hmm. I could mass change now. My plan was mass change Absolute Zero to drop him. Because he would have left the field.
Yeah.
No, we don't need to burn that. I do need to bring out another monster, though. This will be just enough. Ah, tactics.
Yeah.
Let's see. Yeah, okay. Gotcha. Anything else? Because you just searched with this one, right?
See. Yeah, draw guy's effect.
Oh, yeah, that as well. Okay, okay.
Yeah, during the special standby phase, I can special summon him, which allows us to both draw.
Okay. That's nice.
This allows me to banish your monsters.
Oh, does it?
No, it's not. It's not as good as a magic circle.
Yeah. Well, here, let me let you get another card in your hand, because I don't think we need Absolute Zero right here. I want to try this out and get acid.
That's gonna clear my field.
Yeah, that's the plan. That's a sweet little combo right there. I'll take it.
D-Tactics allows me to draw a card.
Nice.
My hand.
Enjoy that card in your hand.
Let's see. Is there anything? I honestly don't think there's anything. Yeah, I was too focused on my own stuff.
What if you got Dino Tag?
I only have two, and
okay, used them up.
Both of them are in the grave. Yeah, Dino Tag is good for slowing down your opponent, since they can't really do anything against hand traps.
Gotcha.
I've been considering running him at three.
We got Stratos, and I could use Stratos' effect on this Poly in hand, but we're just going to use Stratos to deal the damage out here. And another safe. So Honests have been the reason I'm winning right now.
Yeah, if I could, that's something I should have. I've been meaning to tell myself to put in the deck, is Honest Neos, because honestly, funny enough, if I would have done that on my last turn, if I would have drawn Honest Neos instead, I would have beaten that. Tied match.
Yeah, but then I would just pop my mass change and clear the field anyway.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So, once again, Yu-Gi-Oh! Is a game of ifs, but hey, I did it, Mario!
Yeah, I was too focused on my own things. I forgot well about what you did.
I had no right winning that duel. That match. Alright, but glad that elemental heroes are still the champions of Yu-Gi-Oh! And that I am the greatest duelist ever known to man. And
or it could have been Xylo Luck.
No, nonsense. So if you have enjoyed this, make sure you leave a like on the video. Yeah, maybe that's a good little thing you can do. in the Discord, if you are part of the Eye of the Phony Discord, which you can find in the link down below, and you like making Yu-Gi-Oh decks, you know, make a Elemental Hero deck for me to try out sometime soon, because, yeah, there's a lot of obvious improvements that could be made to this one, but I also do like how this one holds, like, all the Elemental Heroes, so, like, I beat you with, like, an absolute zero acid play.
Well, that's the thing, cool. That's still common in hero decks, yeah.
Okay, good. So that's good.
Because, like you just did, it clears out both the monster
yeah,
and the spell card
zone. Yeah, sick, so... That'd be cool.
Acid was used against Pendulum decks so much.
Oh, he would be, wouldn't he? So yeah, yep. You guys do all that. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't already. And we'll see you next time.
See you, folks.